Hi, I'm Dawn.
I'm Wendy.
I'm Fee.
I'm Justin.
And I'm Glenn.
We're Fireflight.
I've been told that my favorite song on the album is for a really shallow reason, but I'm gonna tell you it anyways. Serenity is my favorite song because it has a really low bass drop in it, and because I'm a bass chick and I like bass and lower end, that's like my favorite part of the whole album. So I like this song because of a bass drop, but that's me. As far as message goes, I would probably have to say More Than a Love Song is one of my favorites too, just because so many times we walk by people and we're all guilty of it. We put on a happy face even when we're having a really bad day. And a lot of times it's just comfortable for us to just smile and pretend like we don't really know that there's something more going on. And personally, I think I've grown the most in knowing that the times when I'm able to minister to other people and it also ministers to myself is when I step out of my comfort zone and acknowledge somebody or ask them, you know, how you really doing? And it's uncomfortable and it's nerve-wracking, but at the same time, it not only helps them, but it helps me grow as well. And I think More Than a Love Song touches on that, so.
We just want to tell you, we're just like you. We're, you know, we're regular people. And we look in the mirror most times and we don't like what we see either. And I think we all struggle with that. But most of all, we just try to remind ourselves, and what we want to remind you is that God created us. He made us who we are. And the Bible says that He created man and woman in His image. And He created men to represent the strength and the hero aspect of God. And the devil, he knows that. He wants to take your power. So he tells you from the time you're a little boy that you're not a man, that you're never gonna be a man. And you spend your whole life fighting to prove it to yourself and to everyone else. And young women, we're supposed to represent the beauty of God. We are the most beautiful creature now. Satan hates that. At one time, he was the most beautiful creation. He hates us especially. And you can see the proof if you turn on the television, or you open a magazine, or you watch a movie. All the messages tell you that you're not good enough as you are. But the truth is, God made you to be who you are. He made you specifically to make this world more beautiful. We've got to stop covering ourselves up and hiding that, because we're giving away our power. And all we do is we look at ourselves, and we don't like ourselves, and we miss the people next to us who are hurting and who need us to reach out and show them love. So we just want to remind you that you're a beautiful creation. God made you to be who you are. Stop hiding behind your clothes and your makeup and your diets and start loving yourself for who you are. And then you can love your neighbor as you love yourself.